the 735th time, the Blackhawks and the Red Wings get ready to lock horns tonight. It was once the most fierce rivalry in the league. Now not so much because the teams are in opposing conferences. Tonight, we come to you from the Little Caesars Arena, a terrific new facility in downtown Detroit for the Blackhawks and the Red Wings. Duclair tries to pry it out of the corner. Back to Murphy. His one-timer picked up to break it. A turnaround shot. He scores! Alex DeBrincat playing in front of family and friend tonight. Grew up not far from here. He scores early on, and the Hawks have the lead.
And we've talked about his release before, but watch the spinorama move. Five wants the puck. That's Murphy. He gets it. It's shot. It's stopped. But the turnaround spinorama shot by Alex DeBrincat somehow finds a way through Jimmy Howard. Now, it might have gone off the defenseman in front. There was certainly some traffic. Not a good goal on Jimmy Howard, but a very important first goal for the Blackhawks and the Detroit native, Alex DeBrincat.
Taves wins a draw. Now here's a pass for Duclair. He scores! What a great passing play. Taves won it. And then from the boards, it came to Duclair. He stepped it low to the glove side. And the Hawks with a two-goal lead early.
Turns to the pass, which came from Alex DeBrincat, who now is a goal and an assist in this hockey game. And he is wide open. And that's a dangerous area. Pretty good shot by Duclair. Not sure it was a real good goal on Jimmy Howard.
Now Zetterberg keeping. He had a stick checked by Duclair as he tried a shot. Zetterberg comes up with it. Saturday, quick shot, save Forsberg. Rebound, he made a second save on Nyquist. He beat Mantha, then Nyquist did Forsberg.
Well, Detroit Red Wings, really with their first pressure of this hockey game. Zetterberg so good at protecting the puck. There's the cutback, and he gets it to the front. And not only one, but two saves.
The Wings get out. It could only get as far as center. Vinny Hinostroza right back in. We'll snap it off. He scores! Hinostroza looked like he might pass, then snapped it right by Jimmy Howard. Three goals in the first 9 minutes of the game.
Blackhawks get it going the other way. Duclair should pick up another assist here. And Vinny was looking for pass. It wasn't there, so he takes the shot himself. Watch him beat Howard short side right below that blocker. And that was, as you mentioned, Pat, the end of the night for Jimmy Howard. Three goals on nine shots. You know how most coaches are, too. A guy gets a shutout, unless it's a back-to-back situation. You know that guy's probably got their number. Go back to him.
Nyquist back into the Hawk zone, shooting. And he grazed the outside of the post on the way by.
A couple of great chances there. Nyquist off that far post as you look at it from behind. There it is from overhead as it rattles the cage.
5 points the last five games for Bertuzzi, who's had something going of late. He put it in behind Athanasiou with a wraparound. Oh, and Kempney might have just saved a goal. Forsberg seemed to get stuck at the near post.
And it's Michael Kempney who kind of shuts the door. Watch from overhead on that far post. He pokes it off of, that was actually Athanasiou before he could stuff it in.
Here's his third chance, and he needs help. Green picked it up. And Mike Green gets the Hawks line. His hot shot is kicked away by Forsberg. Rebound, it comes back to him, made a second save on Mantha, who got to the front of the net.
And it's the Detroit Red Wings attacking with speed. You mentioned, Matt, that Green getting the shot on net.
Thomas Tatar trying to get it to the middle. Here's a chance, goal post, rebound, bounced away from Glenn Denny.
We mentioned the Detroit Red Wings, two posts in this game, one in the first, here in the second. That's Franz Nielsen, who going to get a real good look from about 15 feet out. Beats Forsberg blocker side, but he catches the iron.
Lost it momentarily. DeBrincat picked that up with a shot. That is blocked, bouncing in front. Oh, and Duclair got knocked down as it wound up in the corner. It's back out to Keith with a long shot. And Duclair's in the net. The puck, I believe, might have gone in there, but Duclair was actually in the goal behind Mrazek.
Watch Green out front, number 25. And he's going to turn and just trip up the Blackhawk forward, and then I'm not too sure why he's not moving. I don't think he got tied into the mesh, but on his stick, and Mrazek kind of pinning him in there.
I mean, the Hawks want to know why that's not a goal. I mean, they're going to say it's goal interference, but the guy was behind him, and
the call on the ice is no goal due to the whistle before the puck going in.
Oh, the whistle. Okay, they're going to say they stopped the action. A long one up off the glass of Turgeon. DeBrincat the other way. Tay is right behind him. There's the drop pass. Looking back for DeBrincat. Right to the goal. He scores! Alex DeBrincat with his second goal and third point of the game.
There's DeBrincat. going to drop it to the captain and then just head to the front of the net, and he gets it back. Not a lot of room there. Right between the glove and the post of Mrazek, who's played very well since relieving Jimmy Howard earlier in this game, but to break it with his second goal of the night.
Bounce it from Wingles. Oh, and it somehow escaped him. Taken by Osterley. Jordan Osterley moves to the dot, snapped it off, and a save by Mrazek. Rebounded Isimov. His shot. Mrazek's up, and he made a third save on Hartman that time.
The Blackhawks really moving their feet, and that's a key to this third line shift, because no one's a spectator, everyone moving. Good puck retrievals, a shot on net, and Isimov gets it, changes his shot selection, was gonna go backhand, gets it to the forehand. Real good stop there by Peter Mrazek, who since he's come in has been real good.
Well, it comes back to Seabrook. Gustafson. For DeBrincat, a shot into the glove of Mrazek. Alex DeBrincat, pretty good look right from the middle of the ice.
And here just nobody around him. And it's surprising, too, because the Detroit Red Wings had the puck. They turn it over, and then there's no sense of urgency once they lose it.
Kane kept it in. He's able to break up a feed. Athanasiou, he's going to get in shorthanded. Athanasiou missed the net. Went backhand and shot it wide.
He's got great wheels. He was going out on a play where he's trying to block a shot, just kind of kept his momentum.
Athanasiou. Now Seabrook did well to keep him forced to his backhand side. Forsberg read it and stopped it. His pass was tipped, however, and Mantha is in need of a change. He slows his way into the Hawks zone and snapped it off. Goal post! Boy, how he got, that's a good snapshot by Anthony Mantha, but he was one against three, and yeah. Puck never should have got to the net. Martin Furk without a goal in 13 games out there on this power play. Cronwall across for Zetterberg. Looking for Furk. His one-timer, a little bit of a knuckler. Not an easy save, but Forsberg made it.
He's got a great shot. He's working on it this morning at the morning skate. That cross-ice pass, the one-timer. And yeah, end over end. Real good reaction there by Anton Forsberg just to keep that in front of him and to glove it.
A minute remains on the Red Wing power play, trying to catch Hawks in a change. Furk went on to save by Forsberg. He came well out to challenge that one. And now it's kept alive to Zetterberg. Zetterberg centered it, they score! Nice redirect, Mantha right at the top of the crease.
This is a rocket from right to the top of the circle. The stop by Forsberg, but they can't clear it, and that's the key. And then keep an eye on Mantha in front. Osterley's there, he's worried about Furk too on the other side. Doesn't really take the stick of Mantha. And that's how he just kind of redirects this hot pass from Zetterberg, right past Forsberg.
They play catch now, Green. Lost it, Hartman touched it ahead. Here's a hat trick chance for DeBrincat. His first NHL hat trick. Alex DeBrincat in front of his parents, in front of his buddies. Three goals, one assist for number 12, White.
What an evening for Alex DeBrincat. Nice selfless play too. Look at the hats here at the Little Caesars Arena. What a night for Alex DeBrincat.
The Wings will clear it the other way, but this clock winds down, and for Anton Forsberg, his last victory was 2 weeks ago, January the 9th. A one-sided victory in Ottawa. Only gave up two that night. He gives up just one tonight in 24 shots to the Red Wings. He's the defensive star, Alex DeBrincat, and Anthony Duclair, the offensive stars.